college spirit, wearing his number 54 college football number. As he said, he never lost the WWE title.
And a college marching band to play John Cena out here. That's absolutely amazing. More of the pageantry of WrestleMania.
Ladies and gentlemen, we asked you to vote earlier in our AT&T mobile poll. Who do you think was going to win? And take a look at that. It's a horse race between John Cena and Triple H.
Wow.
Not a lot of folks got much to hold out much hope for the reigning WWE champion. We appreciate your participation with AT&T Mobile. Became the youngest world champion in WWE history. on this occasion, he has had over a six-month reign. And Orton says he is a one-man dynasty. And if Randy Orton can leave WrestleMania 24 tonight as the WWE champion, there's not a man, woman, or child on earth that can deny that. Well, you talked earlier about the passion of Triple H, the desire of John Cena. Randy Orton said if you combine all of those attributes that Cena and Triple H possess, then you get Randy Orton. Do you agree with that?
That's a very unique self-assessment. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll make you a deal. Orton leaves here the champion. I'm darn sure going to agree with it. How could you deny it? Strange thing about Orton, he's so doggone young that his best days are still to come. But will tonight be one of them? Or is it time for the King of Kings to regain his throne? Or will John Cena get the retribution that he's been looking for after not even losing the WWE title?
Triple threat match, and it is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challengers, first from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 240 pounds, John Cena. From Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, Triple H! And from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Randy
said, ladies and gentlemen, the rules of this one are quite simple. Every man for himself, no disqualifications, no count out. First man to score a pin or a submission wins it. That means Cena can beat the game to become the champion or vice versa. But right now it's John Cena singling out the WWE champion, Randy Orton.
Yeah, but not before Randy Orton grabbed that championship belt, and delivered a cheap shot to Triple H.
Cheap indeed, legal nonetheless. Cena, the heavy hitter, with the body punches. And the game, remember, every man for himself, and Cena deposited physically to the outside. Look at the pace here in the early going.
You're right, this match has certainly started off fast and furious. I don't know if even these three superstars can maintain this kind of pace. Oh, look out!
And Randy Orton being introduced to the ECW, the Extreme Announce Table.
We don't have an announce table left, and I don't think those guys are going to either.
And there's nothing a referee can do about it because you can't get counted out, and you can't get disqualified.
Oh, boy.
WWE title at stake, the most coveted championship in all the WWE.
Uh-oh, sleeper hold.
Triple H has got the sleep. Oh my God! John Cena showing amazing strength. The cerebral assassin showing great timing and forethought.
Uh-oh.
Orton's inverted atomic drop, cracking the vertebrae of Triple H and snapping the game's head off the canvas as now the champion trying to take a and widen the advantage, obviously, with everything that he's got. Orton, a decided underdog here, or maybe not.
No, Orton with a definite advantage at this point in the match.
Orton sure thought about how he was going to start this contest.
Boy, and if Orton can keep both Cena and Triple H grounded like this,
He can take his pick of who he wants to pin.
Orton's dumping on the appendages of both men.
Oh!
At the end of the day, Orton's got to get the pin. He's looking here. And senior referee Mike Chioda, right there, Johnny on the spot. And now it goes from seal to the game. And Orton again, pressing the issue. It doesn't matter who gets pinned here. The man that makes the pin is the WWE champion.
Well, that's why we talked about the fact that it really doesn't favor Orton because should, oh!
Well, it looked like Randy Orton had an advantage. He may still, but John Cena.
But John Cena could pin Triple H, or Triple H could pin Cena, and Orton not even be involved and still lose the championship.
Oh no. Wait a second here. Cena on the game's shoulders, Orton on top.
Whoa!
And look at this, the cover. And oh my God, Cena's strength. Good Lord.
My goodness.
Cena strong as a bull. Went downstairs on the game. Orton fighting for his life. There's a cover. Orton's got the cradle. A sunset flip like manure. Impact on impact.
Oh, this is great.
The human demolition derby, and it's Orton whose fingers are less bent. As we have said so many times, it doesn't get any bigger.
Count these clothesline
hits than the WWE title. And those two clotheslines are evidence of that statement.
This is why you gotta love a triple threat match. Unless you're in it.
Randy Orton with straight right hands, looking to do more damage to the head of John Cena. Remember the damage Orton did to Cena's father with those headshots and so many others. The legends.
Oh.
And now Orton.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Orton off biting.
No way, no way.
Orton biting off a lot here. Can he do it?
He did it.
Well, yes, he can. Orton with a double DDT. Cena the victim. And now Orton's gonna try the game. And he got another two count. Two counts in just a matter of seconds for Randy Orton, who is standing tall as we speak.
You have got to admit, that is impressive.
A look in Randy Orton's eye just then told an amazing story, as it does right now.
Oh yes. Orton is just waiting to strike. He's coiled like a cobra. Who's gonna get to their feet first and take that RKO?
Orton has been cornered in this triple threat match and has come out.
It's Cena!
And looking for the RKO! It's Cena! And Triple H paid a price for Cena's powerful counter.
Wow.
Cena!
Oh, man!
That blockbuster-like maneuver. Orton's head bouncing off the canvas. In trouble.
Orton in lava land right now, and once again face first into the mat.
Cena took a huge chance that may pay dividends.
Hey,
Cena thinking submission.
Oh.
And Orton thinking getting the heck out of Orlando.
And this is why Orton is the champ.
Orton trying to run away from Cena, and or maybe not.
He suckered Cena right into that ring post.
The cunning and resourceful Randy Orton maneuvered Cena right into ring post hell. Orton hurting, obviously, but man, the damage has been done to Cena, and has Triple H had time to regenerate himself and fight back in this match?
Great opportunity here for the game. Oh, look out!
Man, that is a relentless attack on the WWE Champion's leg, trying to tear the knee of Randy Orton was the game.
And no Cena to deal with here for the moment. Triple H needs to certainly capitalize on this.
The game has Randy Orton one-on-one. The WWE title is at stake.
Oh man. Triple H driving. between that leg and that knee. Oh, here's Cena back in the ring. And back down, just that fast.
The game has gone through hell to earn this opportunity after winning the Elimination Chamber. That was hell enough in itself, but don't forget the game.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Triple H had him. Orton got awarded the WWE title back in the fall. The game won it on that night. Ended up defending it three times, the last time against Orton, who beat the game in a Falls Count Anywhere, a street fight like match, and now Orton is trying to street fight his way back into leaving the WWE champion.
You're right, that's the backstory that got us to here tonight, but look at this.
Cena locking in that torturous submission.
And Orton is nowhere near the ropes.
Referee says no tap. I'd say no tap yet.
How long can Orton hold on?
Tap!
Orton writhing, moaning, screaming in pain.
I think Orton's gonna have to tap.
Orton looks to be almost unconscious. Look at Triple H just help Orton create a break. Triple H just made sure that Randy Orton wasn't going to tap out.
Oh, good man.
My God, a collision unhinging the steel steps was seen ahead and shoulder first. And now the game. Trying to take advantage of Orton's injured knee that the game started earlier. And look at this submission move.
Orton is screaming, crawling, clawing, trying to get to those ropes.
It's a version of an Indian death lock. I haven't seen it used for years. By God, how did John Cena recover from eating the steel steps to get back in this match?
It's the desire we talked about.
And it's about the WWE title. And boy, how did I tell you? This Cena's got power we haven't even seen yet.
No way, this may be it.
There's no way that Randy Orton, I don't think, can survive this. Orton trying to figure a way. Orton looking to just survive. Look at Orton's face turning a bright crimson.
Orton has been on the receiving end of punishment from both Cena and Triple H.
Cena's legs.
The game is back.
And the game with a straight shot. Boy, no questions asked.
Look at Cena.
My God, Cena's like a pit bull. He doesn't want to relinquish his bite. Triple H with everything he's got. And then,
wait!
The crossface. The game with a crossface. On Cena.
Oh, Cena may tap.
If Cena taps, Triple H is a new champion. If Cena taps, they got a new champion.
I don't know if Orton realizes that Cena is about to tap. Oh, how can he stand it?
The crossface.
Look at the strength.
The will to compete.
Of Cena, look at that, amazing.
Somehow, some way, Cena has persevered, at least for now.
Good gosh almighty.
The crossface, the damage done, and Cena trying to pick himself up.
Oh.
And the game will turn on here. But Paul Cena comes back. Big right hand.
The game may turn it on, but Cena will turn your lights out if you're not careful.
Another man backing up. What a battle. What a match for the WWE Championship.
Look at this. Here they go. Oh.
The game finally getting the better as these two balls collide. And now John Cena for the heart of a champion.
into it. Power, strength, tenacity.
The controversial John Cena is not out to win a popularity contest now. He wants the WWE title. You can't see me, Five Knuckle Shuffle.
The game might not have seen the Five Knuckle Shuffle, but he darn sure felt it. The effects are there. Triple H's spaghetti leg.
Yep. No.
And maybe not.
Pedigree. Pedigree. No.
Cena counters. Wait. Cena countered a pedigree. And then Triple H countered. Countered back.
Oh, that big right hand from the game. Look out.
Face buster. Car crash. Cena misses.
Whoa!
Double A spine buster. Could we be on the cusp of a new WWE champion?
Is this it? Is this it?
Cena looks to be defenseless. Is Cena a pedigree away from Triple H? Wait,
no!
Randy Orton on the game just chopped Orton's leg in a vile, in premeditated way.
Oh, no!
Cena back.
Pedigree!
Pedigree got it! The game got the pedigree! The cover! Pedigree! Cena can't kick out! Oh! Oh, what a kick! Oh, my God, what a kick! Oh, no, top! Yeah! Orton wins! Orton wins!
Orton won! Orton has won!
Orton with a kick to the head!
To the head that we have grown to know from Randy Orton.
Right to the head of the game would have looked as if the game had won the WWE title after pedigreeing John Cena. An amazing opportunistic maneuver for Randy Orton.
They tried so hard to find love.